Stay positive in times of financial hardship. For God knows what you are going through. We are not alone in this journey. Matthew chapter 6 verse 33. But seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all these things will be added to you. Surrender your life to God and obey his words. Hand over your finances into his hands. For the Father knows what we need. Whatever you ask for in prayer, believe that you are going to receive it. May the Lord God bless you, exceedingly and abundantly. Amen.